The latest research report from JP Morgan points out that TSMC has seen its major clients adjust downward their chip orders and therefore has had to shut down 4 EUV machines, decreasing monthly production by 15,000 chips. Today, TSMC's share price opened low and stayed low, with intraday share price down to $475.
最近这十年中秋节前后下跌几率有70%。
The Taiwan stock may flip and take a downward trend around Mid-Autumn Festival. Securities analysts know that it's mainly due to the major investors adjusting their short-term chips before the long weekend. Nevertheless, observing long-term trends, consumer electronics demands are dropping, and mature processed electronic stocks are facing a de-inventory storm. Thus, the hot season in the latter half of this year may not be hot anymore. Meanwhile, this de-inventory fire has burned to advanced process TSMC. TSMC's share price opened low and stayed low on September 7, with the lowest intraday price down to $475, dropping $14.
前几周就已经知道说，台积电在6奈米跟7奈米这边，它的产能利用率已经有下降到接近90%。那这一次听到那个5奈米，大概也会下降到92%到93%这样的状况。
JP Morgan announced in its latest report that TSMC, confronted with slashed orders from 4 advanced process clients, including MediaTek, AMD, Qualcomm, and NVIDIA, had to unprecedentedly shut down 4 extreme ultraviolet lithography machines, with monthly production decreasing by 15,000 chips and earnings next year down by 10%.
消费型电子甚至在智慧型手机有慢慢延伸到包括伺服器跟云端运算，我政府也有可能在未来会比较限制相关AI加速器的一些晶片，那么出口到中国会逐步的影响客户对它的一个下单量。With
TSMC leading the drop, Taiwan stock opened low and stayed low in the morning. It reached 14,410 intraday, dropping 267 points, wavering between long and short shocks. Overshadowed by electronic stocks' de-inventory effect, foreign investments continue to oversell. However, the new iPhone will enter the market on September 8 at 1 a.m. Taiwan time. Whether this will inject some rebound strength into Taiwan's electronic supply chain depends on whether the new phone's highlight features will be favored by the global consumer market.